take a pick, catch it right back here. You want to push that tab out of the way and then pull back on the block, then come to this side and then just give it a little push. Gets it out like that. You do the same thing on the other side. Get it started. Give it a push from the front. And the whole piece, both blocks, slide out of the connector. Putting it back in, same way, you just line up both terminal blocks. Slide it until they click, and that's it.